2017 Year in Review, May 4th, 2017.
On May 4th, a little girl in Belarus smiled. A little girl in Uganda smiled on that very same day. Two little boys in Guinea-Bissau laughed and played in the water. A little girl's magical eyes smiled in Nepal. Magical eyes were also to be found in Uganda. A parade participant in Portugal smiled and waved. The Prince of Wales smiled too. An old man in China grinned widely and showed his missing teeth. An old woman in Vietnam was beautiful and wrinkled. An old woman in Nepal was beautiful too. A multicolored man in Spain took a selfie at the Holi Festival. A Turkish man smiled in his Harley Davidson shirt. An Indian boy smiled in his mice cereal shirt. A Guinea-Bissau girl smiled in her tie-dyed t-shirt. There were smiles everywhere in the month of May 2017, even from an old woman in Darjeeling, India. People smile, but not so much their dogs. Dogs wag their tails when excited to see people. But people smile. The faces of people are much more expressive than are the faces of animals. Compared to people, animals have poker faces. Smiles help to sell bread in Uzbekistan. A smile says that you are welcome in Nepal. The absence of a smile says that you are not so welcome in Cuba. In the USA, the daughter of a millionaire sat on the counter in her sorority house and grated a carrot. Another daughter of a millionaire looked at her cell phone at the picture she had taken of her friend's bicycle crash. At the beginning of 2017, there were 10.8 million millionaires in the US, and even more daughters of them. The daughters of these millionaires eat food in much the same way that regular people do. Somewhere in the United States, you might also see a fashion model sitting on a floor with a saxophone. But you don't have to be rich to have a nice smile. You can find lovely smiles on the faces of little girls in Belarus. A Big Brother's piggyback ride is a good reason to smile in Cuba. You don't have to dress like a Westerner to have a nice smile. Smiles transcend race and custom, and they also go well with costumes. If you try to coax two shy little girls in Uganda to smile, you might be richly rewarded. Smiles sell Heineken beer in Quito, Ecuador. Smiles say that the world is good in West Bengal, India. Smiles say that we are happy to see you in Naja, Uganda. Smiles say, I think that you are funny in Nepal. Smiles and laughter can be found all over the world. They can be found on the faces of movie stars. They can be found on the faces of toddlers. And they go really well with flowers. And they can even be found in places like Texas, in the good old USA.